Series and the Nationwide Series. He has won Rookie of the Year and then gone on the next year to win the championship. The last driver to do that in the sprint.